Today's photos are from the spring of 1939 and are of Mother's Day being celebrated on Bowman Field. The crowd on this day was estimated at 10,000 people, not including the cadets that were on parade. Mother's Day was traditionally a very big event for the cadets and their families. Just 10 years after these pictures were taken, Tiger Brotherhood began a tradition of awarding Mother of the Year to a Clemson mother during military presentations on Mother's Day on Bowman Field.